If any of the younger children would like to receive a blessing before Mass concludes, you're invited to come forward. And since there's no deacon, Sister Annette's going to help us today. If any of the younger children present would like to receive a blessing before Mass concludes, you're invited to come forward.